You are my mini-me, my partner in crime. I'm always excited to be with you and your infectious positive energy. Having a sister that is your best friend is the greatest gift I could ask for in this life. And so not only is it picturesque, you're marrying your Prince Charming. The moment you met Nick, the family knew you were gonna marry him. The way you looked at him and him at you, it was, you guys were inseparable. Nick compliments you as you do him. You guys have been tied at the hip since you met, from Laguna to Boulder to Sydney and LA, all over the world. Wherever you two go together, you root for the other. You guys have each other's back, and that's what love is about. When the going gets tough, you pick one another up. We couldn't be more proud of you two and the future you're building together. I love you guys so, so much. Infinity and beyond.
Their decision to get married in Laguna Beach feels very proper, and there really could not have been a more appropriate location. And I believe everything happens for a reason, so that's why we're all here in Laguna Beach, nowhere else in the world, gathered to celebrate these two, Nick and Sophie. I'm not surprised that Sophie found such a great guy and held on to him. And I'm not surprised that Nick was a smart guy and held on to this wonderful woman. Moving forward, these two best friends and companions, partners in crime, both deserve a life together of happiness and peace. Salute to Sophie and Nick. Tonight's your night, and let's all enjoy.
I'd like to welcome all of you to the Montage at Laguna Beach as we gather to celebrate the wedding of Sophie Rose Leisk and Nicholas Edward Martinez.
Sophie, I will never forget the first day I saw you and our eyes met. It was truly love at first sight. The year was 2011. We were both teenagers and we were literally not more than a couple thousand feet from where we stand today. Little did we know we'd be right here 10 years later, getting married, looking over our favorite beach, where we spent countless days snuggling on the sand with me staring into what I affectionately call your sunflower eyes. And for the last 4 years, we've been living the beach life in Malibu, where we like to say we are two peas, one pod. And the ideal day is us two with music, a book, sun, salt, sand, and sea. Oh, and you can't forget the rosé. It makes me so happy to think of everything we've been through. We have matured together, grown up together, and persevered together. I deeply believe that has made our love stronger and our bond tighter. just like one of our favorite songs say, every day I love you a little bit more, and you love me the same. I love you so much, Sophie. I love your cute humor and how we can giggle on and on about even the most seemingly silly things. I love your adventurous spirit and drive to get out there and live life. I love traveling the world with you. I love all the affectionate and silly nicknames we have come up for each other over the years, countless. I love how we can have the most amazing time just being together doing ordinary things. I love how we both love to make time almost every day to just slow down and watch the sunset. I love your passion and the fire in your heart. I love your immense beauty, both inside and out. There is so much I want to vow to you, because I want to give you the world and everything you've ever hoped for and dreamed for in your life. I promise to be there for you through thick and thin, ups and downs. I promise to support you and protect you. I promise to give you a tickle back, back scratch, and snuggle whenever you'd like it. I promise to work harder each and every day to be a better person for you. I promise to bring you coffee and water every morning, even when I'm grouchy. I promise to be your light in the darkest in times. I promise to love you with all my heart, body, and soul. You are the woman of my dreams, my best friend, my soulmate, and I am so beyond excited to be marrying you and to begin building a family together. I loved you 10 years ago. I love you now. And as we have said since the first year, I will love you for infinity.
Dear Nicholas Edward Martinez, you are my person, my true soulmate. So many things had to line up for us to find each other. Ever since I was 16 years old, I knew 100% it was you. I'll never forget the moment I first saw you, just a few streets from where we're standing right here. It truly felt like love at first sight. The whole world stopped for a minute, and we were the only ones in the room. I still feel like that every day with you. You make my everyday brighter, and every single moment with you is the best. Your positivity and outlook on life is contagious. You are so kind without condition. We have literally grown up together. From summer days coming to this exact beach, truly feeling like it was just us against the world, to living in Colorado, Australia, and have traveled the world together. So many memories that have helped shape who I am today. You've been by my side, guiding and supporting me every step of the way. You've made me feel safe, loved, and appreciated. I truly couldn't imagine my life without you. I vow to forever love you. I vow to always support you, even through the ups and downs. I vow to be faithful to you. I promise to always deal with your many tantrums, as I know you always deal with mine. I vow to free any bird or wild animal, with the exception of spiders, that comes into my home, even if you have to hide in the bathroom until it's done. Most importantly, I will always be there, even when times get rough. I vow to be the woman you inspire me to be every day. I promise to help guide you when you need direction. I vow to be by your side and support you in your endeavors. Together, I believe we can accomplish anything we set our minds to. Our love is a strong foundation for starting a family. I couldn't have chosen a better partner to go through life with. I can't wait to continue this journey of life together. We are celebrating 10 years together, and now, a lifetime. And like we always say, I love you to infinity.
Nicholas, you may now kiss your bride.
Thank you. But I will say again, thank you everybody for coming. Let's do a toast to Sophie and Nick, by the way. Guys, Mr. and Mrs. Martinez! Thank you. I want to say one thing. I was worried about a small wedding at one point, but you know what? Everybody here is really special. They're special to Nick and Sophie and special to our families. So thank you all for coming. And I will say one more. I thought those vows, guys, were incredible. I think everybody had a little tear in the eye because they were just so touching. It was phenomenal.
Sophie and Nick have showed both tremendous tenacity in their career paths, molding and morphing jobs for themselves that they truly enjoy and have immense pride in. They work side by side, day after day, sharing a tiny space in Malibu, enjoying the freedom of the beach and the ocean and creating their life together. So it's time to raise our glasses to Sophie and Nick, their future together.
Stars, let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me.
One more time, let's go!